is emitting some heat because it is working overtime. Yes. Keep going.
Ready to go to work. Cyber Shop. That is what some of you, follow my eyes, are doing all morning long.
I'm going to have to eat pinto beans the rest of the month to afford all this. Before you log in, though, this morning, 9 on your side's Lisa Smith has some tips to help keep your cyber shopping safe.
If you didn't see what you wanted in the stores this weekend, you may be headed to your keyboard today. But there are some things you should watch out for, especially in your email.
They'll get an email from FedEx or UPS or DHL saying that their shipment has arrived or is in process. Click here to check the status. And they'll click, and it's a trick.
Brent Cooper is the president of the Northern Kentucky Chamber of Commerce. He also owns an IT firm. He says cyber crooks will be online with you.
Close out that email, go to the vendor directly and enter in your account information.
He says don't make purchases from a public Wi-Fi connection. And if you do go online, examine the web address.
Use the HTTPS, make sure it's there. Oftentimes there will be a lock on the browser, depending on the browser that you use.
He says cyber thieves want to either get your information or corrupt your computer and make you pay a ransom to unlock it. It happens to corporations like Uber recently and individuals.
Be critical of what you see online. There's a lot that's safe and most vendors are good. But there are people that want to steal your money, and so you got to protect yourself.
Lisa Smith, 9 on your side.
Lisa, thank you. Another warning, never send your credit card information over email. That is not secure, no matter what Wi-Fi network you're on.
Cincinnati Zoo now has